Thursday at 6.
There were too many horrific accidents with people racing through red lights.
An NBC2 investigation.
They were catching people illegally.
18 months in the making.
There was no actual safety improvements.
Uncovers new evidence.
It does show that there's more accidents at those intersections.
That could keep this from happening to you.
Was it a mistake to get rid of the program?
Well, I believe so, yes. And your figures show it.
Thursday at 6 on NBC2.